So about 10 years ago, we were actually going through the aftermath of a pandemic, swine flu pandemic of 2009. And one of the things that happened is very similar to what happened with COVID. We had a vaccine race, and we produced these vaccines very, very quickly. That's how I became interested in this particular area. I study health law. In particular, I specialize on vaccine law and policy and vaccine intellectual property, so patents. So one of the things we've been looking at is how do legal instruments and policy instruments can be deployed to help people overcome some vaccine-related hesitancy on the communication side of things, on the policymaking side of things, on part of the FDA, CDC, and the like, what could be done a little bit better next time around, because we assume there will be another pandemic and another vaccine race, to make that transition between no vaccine and here's something that seemingly came to market so quickly, you know, a little bit more smooth and more informed. What's happening at SLU in the vaccine space, which is what I know best, but also elsewhere, is important. We are all together, you know, students, staff, faculty, everybody, we are doing something that is relevant. It's a great community to be a part of. There's that sense that it matters and some degree of, I think, hope that we all share in.